guys, Alex and Izzy again. This week we thought we'd show you another move I learnt in London. This one, two, three, five, six, seven. Leads now for sorry. One, two, three. You're gonna put your right hand under the follower's left arm and take her right hand. If they don't see the signal, split all your arm around until they take your hand. So it's one, two, three. 5, 6, 7, it's a poor arriba, and on 7, you'll stop the follower by putting your left hand on her left shoulder blade. 5, 6, 7. This bit's a bit tricky, so we'll go through it slow. 1, 2, 3, the follower will do a step, step, and then a half turn to the left. So this is just going to show you that. 1, 2, 3. Step on the left. Prepare the hook turn with your right. 2 and 3 is a half hook turn to the right so that you're facing the opposite direction. So together, looks like this. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7 now. I don't know if you can see it, but the lead's hand will be, the palm will be facing upwards, and we'll have the follower's right hand resting on top. It's important to keep your palm facing upwards, because for 7 we're going to do a gaucho. And if you change your palm to face down, there's no way you can gaucho. So you have to keep that palm up. Okay? So we're going to do the steps for 5, 6, 7. So it's 5, 6, 7. Notice my palm still facing up. For the next 8 counts, we're going to walk clockwise around each other. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Now for 1, 2, 3 here, we'll do up to 3. And on 3, we will put our right hand on the follower's left shoulder, our left hand on the follower's right shoulder on 3. So 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. We're going to spin the follower. 5, 6, 7. Do a canoe. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. When somebody else instead of me always seems to know the way, hey, yeah. Just one look at you and the world is alright with me. Just one.